Many California crops rely on bees to pollinate their flowers and ensure a good yield of seeds, fruit, and nuts. Although various insects, birds, and other organisms pollinate certain plants, bees, especially honeybees, are the most vital for pollinating food crops. Pesticides, especially insecticides, can harm bees if they are applied or allowed to drift to plants that are flowering. It is critical to consider and protect bees when planning a pesticide application. The Bee Precaution Pesticide Ratings from the University of California Statewide Integrated Pest Management Program can help you make informed choices. For example, to compare the bee precautions when choosing among insecticides, select common or trade name, and then insecticide from the list of pesticide types. Next, select specific insecticides or all insecticides and click Add to List to see the results. Bee precaution ratings are for the active ingredient, or common name, and do not include the inert ingredients added to the product. Ratings are based on the reported effects on honeybee adults or immature bees. Pesticides are divided into three categories. Pesticides rated 1, or red, should not be applied or allowed to drift onto plants that are flowering. Pesticides rated 2, or yellow, should not be applied or be allowed to drift onto plants that are flowering. The exception is that an application can be made between sunset and midnight if allowed by the pesticide label and regulations. For pesticides rated 3, or green, there are no bee precautions unless required by the pesticide label or regulations. It is important to stress that pesticide users must follow the product directions for handling and use and take at least the minimum precautions required by the pesticide label and regulations. The other effects column reports how mixing certain pesticides with different modes of action can increase harm to bees. Move the cursor over the code or touch the touch screen to see what mixes can increase toxicity. The last two columns have a check mark if the product is reported to be toxic to immature honeybees or to other bee species, such as bumblebees or other wild bees. Click the X at the beginning of each row to delete only that row. To clear your entire search results, click the X at the very top next to the common name heading. For more information on protecting pollinators and for best management practices to protect bees from pesticides, visit the UCIPM website.